What is up, people? It's Big Rob Bizzle here, and I am so happy because I just went and bought me a Radeon Sapphire HD 6750, and along with that, I got a free game code for Dirt 3 on Steam, so I'll be playing that, and that'll be the first ever game, our first other game other than Minecraft that I played on this new desktop. So yeah, I went and bought that, and I had some trouble installing it because I didn't realize you had to uninstall your other hardware, but obviously it makes sense. So I installed it over my other stuff, and it just wasn't right. I wasn't able to play Minecraft because it didn't download the OpenGL. So I had to uninstall that, reboot my computer, install that again, and now I present to you what I've bought it for, which sounds weird to buy something for a mod, but I bought it for the glsl shaders. And as you can see, it looks awesome. The best thing ever in the world ever. Oh, there's some XP over here that I could steal. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I just killed that creeper. I'm an idiot. That's where that XP came from. How much? Yeah, I got enough to take you guys out. Anyway, as you can see, this graphics card makes all the difference. I mean, I didn't have a video of how laggy it was last time, but it was pretty laggy. I had to play on a minimized window and everything just to get a decent frame rate. And now I'm actually, I'm not in full screen right now, but it actually runs better in full screen. But I'm just in maximized mode right now, and it's running perfectly. I mean, it's running better than perfectly. And, well, I can't say that. The world loading could do maybe a little bit better, but I like it. I'm gonna actually put bobbing on. And also, for those of you who didn't know, the GLSL shaders work with Optifine, so, and MC Patcher, so you just have to disable MC Patcher's texture and all that stuff if you want Optifine. And I mean, I'm just loving this right now. As you can see, I have made just a fucking big ass chicken farm. It started out, I think, two chickens that I sneakily stole from this guy over here, but I'm not that much of an asshole. I left him some chickens, you know, well enough to keep his herd or whatever, but he left somewhere. I don't know what's going on. I placed this sign because he had his house in this area, and I just walked out my door one day and I was like, something is missing here. And it happened to be Vukem's house, so I don't know why he would destroy that. I would just leave, and eventually we would just go in there and steal his stuff. Oh my god, I forgot about that waving wheat. I think I could just sit here for a minute. That looks ridiculous. I mean, it's still X of a thing, you know. It's just a sprite here and a sprite here, I guess that's how they render it, but I mean, it still looks it looks sick from the side. Come on. It feels so much different. It feels almost like you're in like quake mode almost, but not as bad, which is pretty logical, seeing as how it messes with your depth of field and all that, I guess. And, damn, I don't want to really show this. I'll show this one over here. My stronghold for the base. Let me just sleep real quick. It's just, I don't want to get blown up or anything, so. It's so funny, my friend, he made an XP generator, and I tried to do everything legitly, you know. I got up to, like, level 19, and I was like, well, you know, let me just boost 3 levels. So I went up to, like, level, I think it was 22, and I ended up, like, just, I don't know what I was doing. I was, like, crafting on the bench right there or something. And a creeper came up and just took me out, like, out of nowhere. And I was just mad and almost rage quitted and didn't get back on for, like, well, I wouldn't have got back on, but, you know, I'm a trooper. Anyway, I want to show you guys this right here. Looks like a little fountain, you know, just plop something in there. Hopefully it works. And there we go. Secret little entrance. And I've been kind of slacking with redstone. I'm not really that good at it anymore. I don't really understand it. Maybe it's just me. Maybe it's the bugs and stuff like that people mentioned, but I just didn't have the capacity to make a, what is it, a Norlatch or AND gate or whatever the hell that is, just so I could have a lever out there, lever, or that thing right there, and then if I hit it right here, it'll open, but oh well, leave it as that. And then do 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 do. Give me that arrow. The other day I was showing one of the other guys on here this little base, and he was already in here, and there was a creeper coming this way, and I tried to save his life. I ended up blowing this to shit, and then. I ended up following him in there, and he disappeared somewhere, and then 2 seconds later, you could hear zombies, like, getting hit or whatever, and then you just hear an explosion, and it says he's killed by a creeper. It was pretty funny. Yeah, as you can see, this is my little barracks, I guess you could say. It's pretty neat. I like it. I like the design of it. And then I come up here and I got a light. And boom. Boom. See, and this is another example of me slacking with redstone or lacking skill recently. Usually I would have made this like perfect where this comes back down and then it goes back up and then brings the light block, but I just haven't had the redstone capacity lately, so I don't know what's going on with that. I need to get back on some creative mode and see what I can do. Probably turn that back on so no creepers spawn up here. Yeah, and that's basically it. I mean, there's not really much to show. I just wanted to show the GLSL shaders mod pretty much, and it just basically turned into me showing you what I built. So take this video as you want it and enjoy the view, because it's awesome. I like it. I'm gonna actually do a short video with all 3 shaders, so I'm gonna do just like show a little clip of this one, Well, I think there's actually 4 shaders now. I'll do all 4 of them. They're pretty easy to install once you install the glsl shaders mod, and even that mod is just ridiculously well done, and it allows you to install it very easily. So you guys should check that out. And if you can't, I suggest going and buying a $120 graphics card and installing it, and it just to play it. Because I got to tell you, this thing was choppy, and now I'm loving it. I'm just amazed at how much difference that graphics card made. So, yeah, I'll leave it here. Catch you guys later. It's Big Rob. Peace.